Thank you. What am I talking about? Man, one time I used to live with Paul Languedoc. He used to run sound for Fish. You guys know him? Paul built my guitar. And I don't know why I'm thinking about this right now. Something clicked in my mind, but and Fish, Jon Fishman and I and Paul were roommates in the 80s. It's kind of like when Fish had just first started. We were working locally around Burlington. I used to work at the pet food warehouse. Carrying the 50-pound bags. And Fish was a ticket taker at a parking garage. So I always go by. And I don't know if any of you guys are Facebook friends with Fish, but if you are, you know that he gets very obsessed with, like, I like telling stories about Fish. My favorite guy. But, like, he gets into something and he really gets into it. And so, what just popped into my mind was that when we were roommates back then, he started wanting to eat healthier and he discovered wheatgrass, right? So he started by taking a shot of wheatgrass down at the health food store, and then he read somewhere, because this is kind of his pattern, he's kind of obsessed with things, that the wheatgrass would be better if you grew it at your own house. So he got these like 50-gallon tubs of dirt, and our house was filthy. It was like three guys living together, you know, and nobody ever cleaned anything. So he got this special dirt that was flown in from, you know, wherever, the hills of Thailand or something, these wheatgrass seeds, and he kept getting more and more obsessed with it. The next thing you know, our kitchen had this wheatgrass grinder. All he ever talked about was wheatgrass, like just wheatgrass, wheatgrass, wheatgrass. So anyway, one day, I come home, and I walk in the front door. This is a completely true story. And he had made some decision that it wasn't working well enough by drinking the wheatgrass. And I walked in the front door and I opened the door and Fish was lying on his back with like his butt to the door, giving himself a wheatgrass enema. he had a big rubber syringe in one hand and a white towel. And there was like green juice all over the white towel. Unsee that. Now you're never gonna unsee it. Now you're never gonna unsee it. I'm so sorry. I can't go from that to that. That's too horrible.